Welcome to Goodnight Stories with Gail. Tonight we will be reading from Just One Night, which is the new novella I have coming out on May the 29th, which is the continuation of the Willem and Allison story from Just One Day and Just One Year. I know many of you were very eager at the end of Just One Year to find out what happened to those characters, so you will be able to find out everything on May 29th when the full novella comes out. But as a little goodnight story, I thought we would start reading a little bit of it now. So, shall we begin? Just One Night. It isn't a first kiss. It isn't even their first kiss. But it feels like one. Not because it is fumbling or awkward. Not because she doesn't know where to put her hand or he doesn't know where to put his nose. None of those. They slot together like puzzle pieces. As Allison and Willem kiss for the first time in a year, both are thinking the same thing. This feels new. Though perhaps thinking is not the right term, because with a kiss like this, thinking goes out the window and something more instinctual takes over. Inner voices, gut instincts, knowing it in your kishkas is how Willem Saba would have described it. In his kishkas, Willem is marveling that Allison found him as Allison found Braun. He doesn't know how it happened, only that it did happen, and that it means something. Allison is doing a mental fist pump and an I told you so. She'd spent a year looking for him, looking for the girl she was with him. And then last night, watching Willem perform Orlando in Vondelpark, she'd been certain she'd found them both, certain the words he was speaking were meant for her. Forever in a day, she'd felt it, right in her gut. But listening to that inner voice was new to Allison. She'd spent 19 years of her life ignoring it, listening to pretty much everything but it. So when she'd seen Willem with another woman, looking luminously happy with another woman, she'd gone away. Only, not really. Because here she is, at his flat, where he is kissing her, and she is kissing him right back. And the kiss feels like something completely new. But it also feels like something deeply known. Which would seem to be a contradiction, only it's not. The truth and its opposites are flip sides of the same coin, Saba always said. Well, I think we'll stop for there tonight. That's our first goodnight story. I'll be back tomorrow night, same place, same time, with a little bit more of Just One Night. So, see you tomorrow. Good night.